Welcome back. In this video, we are going to see how search operation can be done in a list which is sorted. And if you look at the diagram, where you can find four nodes, each node has got its own address, each node has got its own info and link field. If you look at the last node, which has not got the link field, rest every node has got its link field, right? So what we do is we are going to search for a given item. We can see the item is 3. We are going to search an item called 3 in the given list. And the algorithm takes 5 parameters. One is info. Info is an array. Link is the second array. Start is a pointer which is pointing to the first node, and we have the item. Item is the variable which contains the item to be searched, and we have taken another variable called LOC. Let us see how we can do this. So what we are going to do is we are going to take the first one. This is what your this is what we call it as start. I'll just write it as start. And which gets address of the first node, and we have to take another variable called LOC. Let us see what LOC does the later stage. Now what it says, PTR is equal to start. This is your start. Let me write start here. Yeah, so PTR is equal to start. Now what is PTR? PTR is going to get the address of the starting node. So this is 100 node, right? Next, if item is less than PTR info, what is PTR? PTR is a pointer to the first node. That means you will get a link from PTR to the given node, which is having address 100. So what is the info for the given node, which is 5? This is 5. And what is the item? The item is 3. So item is lesser than PTR. This condition is true, right? So info is 5 and this is 3. So item is less than PTR info, which is less than 5. 3 is less than 5. That means there is a no match. I've not got any match for this. I'll go to the next node. How will I go to the next node? We have something called PTR is equal to PTR link. Look at this. So what does it mean? PTR should point to the next node. What is link for this? What was the link for the first node, which is 200? So I'll see that PTR gets address of the second node. I'm done with this. Right? Next. So I should repeat this. If item is less than PTR info, what is the info for this, which is 4, and what is the item, which is 3? So this condition is true for second time. If there's a case, you are going to increment, you are going to change your PTR value. So PTR was initially 100, then we changed it to 200. Now we are going to change it third time. PTR is equal to PTR link. What is the link for this address, this node, which is 300? Now we are going to change this to 300. That means your PTR will get a link from PTR to the third node, which is 300. Now you have to check this condition again. So we'll go to the next point. So this will be continued. So if item we have changed this, then we have to check it again. If item is less than PTR info, what is PTR info? PTR info is 3 and item is 3. So this condition fails. That means you need not to advance PTR to the next node. So it will come to the else if part. It's asking for whether item is equal to PTR info. What is PTR info? This is 3. We'll get it as 3. And item is 3 and PTR info is also 3. That means 3 is equal to 3. So when 3 is equal to 3, when we find there is a match, what we do is we are going to set location is equal to PTR. We have taken a different variable called LOC. LOC is equal to PTR. What is there in PTR? PTR is 300. So we are going to set location is equal to PTR and exits. We are going to come out of the complete loop. So we have successfully searched the given list, and the list is sorted one, and we have taken a case where the list is sorted in descending order, and we have got the match successfully. Otherwise, I'm going to continue like this. I'll see that PTR will point to the next node, then next node, then next node, then next node. How should I do this? How long I should do it? Till I reach the last node. Once I reach the last node and have not got any match, I can print search is not successful. See, look at this. If item is equal to PTR info, I'm going to set location is equal to PTR, and this message you're going to give search is successful. Right? So, next is about insertion of a list.